I'm going to cut this brain in the coronal plane. So you can now see corpus callosum here, and we've started to look into the ventricular system. So this is the anterior tip of the anterior horn here.